guys. We're hanging out here in the trailer, Lake Geneva, Wisconsin. Just got done with our second round of practice on the Friday night here, so pretty excited about tonight. It's been a little rainy earlier today, but it kind of cleaned up and it's pretty nice now. So looking forward to a good night of racing. I was fastest in qualifying, so I'm pretty excited to get the first pick for heat one. And the guys are back here thrashing away, getting the sled all ready to go, so it'll be fun. Looking forward to it. Pretty good start, and was able to get around for the lead, and just kind of checked out, so it was good. It was fun to have a good race on Friday night, especially after last year here at this track, kind of had a crash and an injury, so to rebound from that was awesome, and to win the championship definitely took the pressure off us for today, so we're all ready to go today. Practice went awesome, and we're ready for day two in Lake Geneva, Wisconsin, so hang out and enjoy the ride. Second, but it was a pretty intense race for sure. I came from ways back and caught Ross Martin at the end. He just beat me by a little bit. It was pretty wild, pretty fun race, and it was good. It was fun. I'm a little frustrated that I didn't get him. You know, wish I could have got him on the last lap, but it was definitely a good race. It was a lot of fun, and glad the season ended on a good note. And I'm safe and excited about how it went. So hope you guys had a good time.